The application process for the voucher program is currently open.
Students of underperforming schools can move to private schools at taxpayers' expense. But what if the voucher school can't make the grade? Education reporter Crystal Whitman explains tonight at 10.